We've all seen those winter tire commercials on TV and often wonder if the results were true. So with that in mind, we decided to do our own test the other day. So I hope you like it. Check it out. Hi there, it's Rico from Eastside Dodge. It's a glorious day today, but it's a pretty cold outside. It's minus 15 degrees here in Calgary, Alberta. We're here to show you why we really think winter tires in your car make a difference.
We're driving a 2015 Chrysler 200C all-wheel drive with a V6 engine and original tires. Pay attention to what happens to it when we hit the brakes at 42 kilometers an hour. The braking distance is just under 90 feet. Next, we'll be testing the handling driving the vehicle at 20 kilometers an hour.
It's about 3 hours later. It's also a little colder. It's about 18 degrees negative. And we've just installed new winter tires on this Chrysler 200. And we're excited to show you what the difference really is.
We're running the same braking test, this time with winter tires. This time, the vehicle traveled 40 feet. Comparing to the 90 feet in the previous exercise. Notice the difference between the tires side by side. And notice how the one on the left takes a lot longer to stop. Now let's see how the winter tires handle the course at 20 kilometers an hour. The question we always get asked in regards to winter tires is how many should be changed? Just the front, the rear, all of them? The answer is actually all of them, and we're going to show you why. If you just change the front tires, the tail end of your car will slip. If you just change the rear tires, the front tires will slip and the vehicle will veer off course. Naturally, you'll want to change all four tires regardless if you drive a front-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, or 4x4. Thank you for watching our video.